Yo, what's growling? We know who it is. Big deal from the spot. Don't make it hot. We here with episode 2 of Pinned. Ping! And I'm here again with...
Twyla Destiny.
Each week we're going to have different co-hosts, but she begged me. She said she had so much fun that, please, can I keep coming on? So
I begged?
She begged me. I can show text messages on here.
You're wildin'. There was no text messages.
She begged me, please. Now, I love the idea. I love the show.
Listen. Yo, I need your energy so bad. This won't even work without you.
Energy. I didn't even know you had energy.
That's how it
goes. But anyway, we here, y'all, with, you know, my lovely guest. Also got the McQueen on deck. Shout-outs, Wiz. Shout-outs, McQueen team. You already know we here.
Ciao.
I would like to... You drinking today, too?
No, I'm not drinking today.
You not?
No.
For real? What happened? Why not?
No.
You didn't drive home safe last time?
I drove home very safe.
You want something? I'm in. Shout out to my guy, Dub, behind this camera right here. We got an extra cameraman in the spot. Don't make it hot. Bombay, you sipping?
Of course.
Of course. Bombay, you had straight this last time.
I'm going to tap it, though, for the...
I'm going straight again,
son. For the vibe.
You want some mixer or you go?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Take some mixer. All
right. This is what I'm on today, y'all.
What is that?
It's a lot of stuff.
She detoxing. She went to the bathroom 12 times already since we've been here, yo.
Oh, y'all got...
Yeah, we can't correct this
time. Y'all see how they do me? You see how he do me?
You ain't want... You don't want nothing
good. Last week, we ain't have...
Yeah, Melissa, these cups is... Like, what?
How much you need?
Cups is crazy. They can't... They almost stay still. Look.
You got to... The week has been... It's only Tuesday.
You want ice bomb bizzle?
Yeah,
you can take this cup. Drink the water.
Wait, let me get some ice.
Nah, you're not drinking. You cannot contribute in this. None of this. Trust me, you do not want to drink this straight. You would end up...
Gin make it sense.
You see how you behind the camera? You would end up in the camera. You're the only one that tapped the bottle. You ain't even drinking.
Didn't we watch that video yesterday? You was like, ooh.
You like yesterday, last week.
And you're like, oh, it's a New York thing. New York people.
Yeah, you
and
give
y'all
them some,
ain't
give
even
some
really, y'all ain't even tapped the bottle.
The show pen, as y'all know. We find the funniest videos, funniest memes, anything on social media, and we focus on the comments. Because, you know, the comments is where the funny really happens. So, I got this first video right here, right? So, this guy, S_Johnson_voiceovers. You ever seen this page before?
Mm-mm.
Me either. Glen put me on. Shout out to Bombay. But anyway, this video is about the top 5 chips of all time.
Okay.
And what do you feel like your top 5 chips of all time? I know you don't eat meat, so you probably don't even eat chips.
Sometimes I do eat meat. I don't like labels, so don't call me anything. If y'all see me outside one day with a steak, y'all gonna be like, oh, you're on the thing. Don't wish you don't eat meat. Mind your business. The top 5 chips, I think Lay's, because you gotta, you know, just regular.
Yeah, that's a fact. That's a...
I like Ruffles, cheddar sour cream. That's just for
okay,
me. Doritos.
Okay.
What
flavor though?
Yeah, see, that's what I was gonna
you gotta
say.
Go like, into the flavor.
You gotta go into the flavors. I will say just original Doritos take, you know, I just, mm-hmm. that's like valid, but then you have the blue ones.
Yeah, also yeah, Cool Ranch joint. That's the best joints, the purple joints.
The purple
ones. That was just A1 with a nice sandwich.
Oh, on the sandwich or next to the sandwich?
Nah, next to the sandwich. I used to do that when I was a kid, and my stomach still hurt from the first time I did that. My top 5, I want to say, I love the cheese doodles, the crunchy ones, the one in the blue bag. I think it's the Wise brand.
The
crunchy
Wise
ones.
Brand cheese doodles?
Like the crunchy
ones.
Dollar
store, the little dollar joints?
What you mean? Wise is an official ass brand. What are you talking about?
I mean, Wise is...
What type of brands you like of chips? What type of brand you like of chips? Is it Wise? The crunchy cheese doodle ones? The blue ones? The blue bag? It's Wise, right? Don't you just ate one? Look, he just ate one before he came. Look at him. He's like, yeah, that's my nigga. He's like, yo, wait till I leave. Smoke my blunt, my cheese doodle too. He probably smoked the cheese doodle before.
Nah.
So the cheese doodle is A1. Let me throw this back in the day. Remember the Funyuns?
Oh.
Yeah, stop playing. Stop playing.
If
we talking about all time, and I'm about to mess your head up. Remember the joints that used to look like a foot? The green bag joints, the cheese. No, it's not Cheetos. It's some cheese joints. Melissa, you know, unless she's young before time. Is it not tiki chips? It's the joints that look like a foot.
Like a foot.
Yeah, we're gonna Google. Y'all gonna see it.
I was thinking about Funyuns. Babyfoot. That's the name of the chips.
No, we're talking about American chips, not international chips.
Trinidad.
She's tripping. She's not even Trinidadian. That's a crazy for her.
What about Cheetos?
Yeah, you can lie. He's about to pass out. We over there about to hold it. Yeah.
Y'all are part of the show, essentially.
Yeah, y'all part of the show. And I'm about to mess you up. One more chips.
I'm saving
that. That might be like I'm bugging, but these was a hit at a point. The salt and pepper chips.
Salt and pepper.
UTZ.
No one likes salt and vinegar?
Right? It's called Utz, right?
I could go for a salt and vinegar.
Nah, they be like Utz. It's called Utz. Salt and pepper chips.
I think that's the brand I was thinking of.
No.
When you said Wise Cheese Doodles, the Utz.
Yeah, the Utz is a cheap, that's the cheap OD
that's
brand. Wise. That sound like Wise. You violating Wise.
That's the one I was thinking
OD. So, back to the video. My guy S_Johnson_voiceovers. We about to see what is his top five chips of all time. Let's go.
Chips of all time. At number five, we have chili cheese Fritos. Mm. The perfect texture.
You ever heard of those? I never heard of those.
I never thought of
chili cheese.
Dancing on your tongue. I know that's weird. Move on. At number four, we have Sun Chips.
Those is A1. Sun Chips, OD.
Guilt reliever. The next time you're at Subway, you get that double meat, double cheese.
You always get them at Subway.
Going crazy. Yeah, that's a fact.
Anything better. At number three, we have
that's his real voice.
Cheetos.
See, those ones are what I'm talking about. But I like the blue bag, though. The blue bag, the Wise ones. Heart,
and I'm pretty sure they hold it in yours, too. At number two, we have a wild card. Sour cream and onion Lays.
A wild card.
Stick with me for a minute. They're delicate. They're tangy. If you're not hip, go grab a bag and get hip. You all knew what this was going to be. At number one, we have the Nacho Cheese Doritos. It don't get no better.
How you feel about his top five?
I can rock with it.
Is there anything you would take off?
Those chili cheese joints.
Why would he even try those?
I've never tried them, so I can't necessarily say that. Like,
I mean, yeah, but he got it. That the Doritos was cool, but he got it. The sweet chili ones. Those is fire.
That's hot.
What's going down in the comments?
Somebody said, swap sour cream for spicy nacho Doritos. You got the last two, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, you tripping? This whole list trash. And I say that in love. How you say it's trash, but in love? Yes, they're all perfect. Sour cream and onion is so underappreciated. Nah, I don't say it's underappreciated.
Everybody
eats sour cream and onion. That's OD. You ever had chips with dip?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's A1.
What's your favorite dip?
The sour cream one.
You got a comment? You can comment?
Yeah,
you say, tell him you gotta do the dip.
So this next video right here. You saw this?
Huh?
Oh, you just laughing at your own thing. So this is with Young Jeezy. He explaining how he saved money while he was in the streets. You know Young Jeezy, rapper, very successful entrepreneur, you know, things like that. So let's check this one out.
Ain't gonna Young Jeezy. Y'all know that song?
Come on, everybody know that.
Every song?
No, you just said Akon and Young Jeezy. How you gonna do that every song?
That's
all right, let's get into the video.
When I made a decision, I was like, yo, I'm gonna stack me some money because I had stacked up like maybe like $1,500.
Yeah.
I was like, yo, I could really stack some money. So every day for almost 2.5-3 years, I walked to Subway and got me a $2 meal. And that's the only money I spent every day, $2. I got a drink, a cookie, bag of chips, and a 6-inch sub. And that's what I ate every day.
Dang, how old was he when he was doing that?
Yo.
But what year was
how you getting all that for $2 though?
Wait.
It wasn't the meal, it was the walk. Cause I was thinking on the way there and thinking on the way back. But it was like something that I put in place for myself to have structure. You know what I'm saying? It was something that was my time to think, but it was also time to reflect too. Cause if I can eat off $2, I can save everything I got.
Facts.
So that just taught me about business.
Facts.
Being in the street. So I created my street pads for teaching me about medicine, which is one reason why I could just never be.
What did you get from that video?
Started to get a little twitch. Yeah, memories when I first moved to New York.
What did you? Oh, you was going through it.
What
you mean?
Like going through it.
What you mean? Like eating was hard.
He had $2, nigga. We talking about dollar pizza. One. I used to be in the bottom of my bag, like damn.
You're lying.
I'm not lying. I was. Because you gotta think, as an artist, it's a lot to maintain your artistry, right?
Mm-hmm. That's a fact.
You got dance classes, you got vocal classes, you got acting classes, you got all of it, right? Mm-hmm. I moved to New York, no funny, -$500 in my bank account. I had -$500 in my bank account, $500 in cash. So technically, I had $0.
I'm broke, baby.
And you know what's funny? I met her during the Tasha Smith class, and that class was $500. So is that
someone
what the fuck you spent it on?
Someone paid for me to go.
What you spent it on for real?
Someone paid for me to go.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
She like someone, like a sugar daddy or something. She ain't trying to say.
No, it was like a combination. It's always a combination of people. So for me to just shout out one person.
Okay. So they just basically on some belief in you, like, yo, take your shot.
I had a lot of people. I did not do. I'm not a person who's gonna be like, oh, I did this by myself. That's
yeah.
not me.
So okay.
What did you learn from it? Like, experience.
Everything that he's pretty much what he said. I'm still
You wanna get food after this?
No, I don't want nobody get no ideas. I'm still broke. He's right. You gotta prioritize your dreams. No, so that's it's a like fact. I was spending more on my art than I was on my stomach. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm drinking green juice.
Wow, that's really hunger.
Fruit is expensive.
No, I ain't talking about that. I'm just saying you said you had to. No, you said you had to sacrifice your dreams hunger. That's hunger for the dreams. I was playing on. You didn't catch that.
Double entendre.
It went over your haircut.
Double entendre.
So I picked out like a few comments that I found was funny and entertaining. So shout outs to Way Too Heavy. He commented twice. That's how mad he was. He said this nigga lying. I'm his age. You couldn't even get that from Subway for $2. And then he wrote again, that damn shit was
drink,
$1.
It's supposed to say drink.
Huh?
You just wanted to cuss. It's supposed to say drink. It's a typo.
Oh. Oh, yeah, you're right. My bad. So he said, this damn drink was $1. The cookie, 60 cents. Yo, this nigga broke down all the... He remember, the damn drink was $1. The cookie was 60 cents. The 6-inch sub was $2. And the chips, 99 cents. Stop the cap. Jeezy, they say you capping, Jeezy.
I ain't capping two bros. Y'all know about two bros,
right? That's a fact.
Y'all know about two bros. I ain't no cap.
So we got singing rabbit dot rockstar. Rockstar. He lying, .. $2? Must have been back when Martin Luther King Jr. was living. You think they had Subway around that time?
No.
Did they even have Subways around that time?
You're wildin'.
See what I did there? That was a good one, right? That was a good one, right? Thank you. Shout out to this bitch. Subways ain't never been no $2. I can tell you that right now. I don't give a fuck what year it was. Damn. She said she don't care what year it was.
That was my first Subway was number $2. Like, what year was it?
Akbar_5. That shit wasn't no $2 unless it was 1945. Old lying ass trapper.
Trapper.
Yo, he went in. Young_Mezzarine.
He said no.
No way you eat the same shit for 2 years straight.
Yo, people are big mad.
Yo, for real. I'm not eating the same thing. I don't like eating the same shit back to back. So 2 years straight though. We got _IamKamoraLanelle. I used to work for Subway back in the day. A meal has never been $2. $5 maybe, but $2? The drink alone over $2. An employee that used to work there, so she know the facts. E-class 3.0. Shit, I have been eating Subway for years and never known anything to be $2 there with this emoji. So he's curious. Anything, comment you want to pin out of all these? You want to look through them?
I thought the MLK one was kind of funny.
Nah, that was the funniest one, right?
I thought that was kind of funny.
Shout out to singingrabbit.rockstar. I'm a DM you. Now, I mean, we got some. How much should we send them?
Oh, let's wait. All I got to pick right now?
Yeah.
Are we picking everyone?
Yeah.
Oh, you got money. Your pocket's deep.
I was going to send $1 for $1, two bros, piece.
Oh, we doing up.
Send them $2.
I'm going to send you $2. All right. Yo, singingrabbit.rockstar. I'm going to cash up you $2 so you can go to Subway and get you chips, soda, and a sub and cookies too for $2. Shout out to Powered on Diamonds. There's a clip right here that Bombay also sent me. This clip was real interesting. Tell me your views on it. I'm gonna take the audio off. The song was kind of crazy. Yeah, look at this.
Oh, she's in the Avatar stage.
That's crazy, right? She's I know something like this, like what? You know which one is this? It's one with the girl dancing in the...
Yo, she's in the astral
dancing,
plane.
And she lift her legs up. She's dancing
and
on
she a... She got a string.
You remember that one?
She has a string on her head.
Yo, but I didn't realize that I read the comments that the thing is holding on to her bun.
Yeah.
How? That don't hurt?
I've seen that before, like at the circus.
We got yours_Fave_Lenny. That's a funny-ass Christmas ornament. That's a good one.
You thought that was funny. You thought that was funny.
You know that was funny? Christmas ornament, you know what that is? Oh, you never had a Christmas tree, probably. You had a Christmas tree?
I had a Christmas tree.
Oh, I never had one. I had a little one. You ever saw the little one? My mom used to put it on the table like this.
I moved to New York. I didn't say I was from New York.
Oh, my bad. Damn, what you trying to say? You don't got Christmas trees out here? What you think this is right
y'all
here? That's a
Christmas
tree right there.
Y'all got concrete.
Damn. The way you're talking, I hope you had a real tree.
I had a real tree.
Real tree, not the one you could fold up and bring out.
No, I had real trees.
Okay, that'd be shredding and smell
I had
good.
Real
like
trees. Okay. Shout out to my mom and dad.
All right.
Shots at New York crazy, though.
Oh, dude. No, it's all good,
York.
Though.
You said something about
I love New York.
Yeah, she definitely did, though we forgot. But
you
went to freaking champs.
You see people go swimming in New York.
To be honest.
You got fire hydrants.
You got fire hydrants.
We got 504 Bodyguard. He said, is this a strip club drive-thru?
The thing about it, though, is she don't even got a bucket. At least you're going to do all that. You in New York, you should at least have a bucket down.
That made me think though, what if they had strip club drive-throughs? Like, you could just drive through and just throw the money from your car, drive to see the next joint, dance on the pole. Imagine they had something like that. That's kind of genius, especially during the pandemic. All right, so we got a video right here from Don Diva Magazine. They posted this video. I've seen this video for like months now. Shout out to Brownsville, you know, this is the hood right here.
The Ville?
Yeah, this the Ville. I ain't really proud of sometimes what the Ville do, but the hood is the hood, you know what I mean? So that's OD.
The thing about it is when he hit it.
Yo, but why he ran like that though?
But you can tell like he tasted some weird shit.
Yeah, he like
when he hit it, right? I was like,
either like, yo, this shit loud. Oh.
Here's a question too, before you go into the comment.
Uh-huh.
Cause he was talking about how when he originally hit it, right? Did somebody pass him the blunt? Like, I'm trying to see how, cause don't nobody roll a blunt and say, here, you hit it first.
Spark it. Yeah, right.
Like I'm like, you roll the blunt and ask me to hit it first. I'm saying,
you already wanna look sus? That is true. So what you
blunt
you
first. Huh?
You smoke?
I drink green juice.
Cause he said it like she be blowing down.
That means if you see me with a blunt in my hand one day, don't say mind your business.
You holding it for somebody. You just holding it for somebody.
Just holding it for somebody.
All right, so look, first comment. We got Almighty_Foreign. He inhaled all gunpowder. That's OD, yeah. We got J.R_Shake. He looked at the blunt like, damn, this shit hitting. And three crying faces. He really did, like damn. We got Don
and,
Kiki.
And mad smoke came out of his mouth. Oh, Dito,
yeah.
Like, it was a lot.
Nigga smoked a firecracker. Like, that's really that fire. Like, yo, what's like, that? Yo, this that fire.
He's like, you got that good.
Uh-huh, that good ass. So Don Kiki _1100 said, niggas ain't shit. That nigga hit the firecracker hard, too. Like... He didn't even call it a blunt no more. He just said straight the firecracker. Mm-hmm. And then we got Dropout 216. I'm whooping everybody's ass who was in on it. What would you do in this situation, though?
Not
like,
me.
Honestly.
We'd be boxing. Because, like, his hand probably
You can't
burned.
Fight everybody. Like, how do you even set up? Who thinks, like, yo, let me put a firecracker in a blunt? Like, how do you... What if he held it? He would have had a... You know what I mean? Yo, he ran.
He probably thought he got shot.
The real question is, did he put in on that?
The real question, was it weed in it in the first place or just a firecracker?
It had to be weed and then he had to smell it.
Hood niggas don't waste weed. I done seen niggas rolling up, drop weed on the floor, the dirtiest floors on the train. They picking that shit up with the Metro card to put it back on the blunt. Mad, you smoking, mad, ill, and niggas got the nerve to ask you, yo, you want some? No. Give me my glasses, matter of fact.
Give me my glasses. That's how you ask for some?
Give me my glasses, cuz.
You talk to Melissa like you got some.
I wasn't even talking to her.
Girl, I thought I was talking to you, girl. I was going to get them.
So I could talk to a brother like that, but not a sister?
Yeah, it don't.
That's wow.
That's not what I'm saying. That's not what I'm saying.
What you saying?
I said... Didn't I say who
was
talking to?
And then you said, oh, you
want
to talk to Melissa? Yo, she tried to clean it up so bad.
But I thought specifically that he was talking to Melissa like that. Why and then the doggone show.
Yeah, so why you didn't say it? So why I said I'm talking to him. Why you didn't say that, like, oh, you want to talk to Glen like that?
Look at Glen. He can defend himself.
And she can't? So you calling her a wussy?
That's not what
I said. Wow.
Words.
All right, let's get into this. This is our last day anyway. I'm going to have a new co-host next week. Put these on. I want to give a big growl out to Malik Dupree. Know what I mean? We're gonna shout him out, shout out his website and things. I was at the Cypher one, Sunday. And it's crazy, yo. And my story, I just put in my story Saturday saying like, yo, I'm looking for some shades, black on, please.
Mm-hmm.
And the next day I go to the show and he look out and give me these. But these is more than shades. These is...
Experience.
Ooh. What's up, y'all?
Oh, they changed
the video.
When Urkel turned to Stefan. hold on. Listen, here for it. I'm Wavon.
Oh my God.
You feel me?
You should talk like that more often.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I see.
Like you should go home and try it on your lady tonight.
It kind of hurts though. It hurt my throat.
Can I try the glasses on?
Oh.
Oh. Wait. Let me take off. Let me try.
You can see, right? Okay. Nah. Let me see you. Damn, who the hell is this? You might have to wear these next time.
What's the name of the line? You told me they were black owned.
Nah, they hard though.
I'm done. I really can't see without my glasses, though, so here you go.
Nah, you got to take a picture of these joints, though.
I do?
OD. All
right, Malik Dupree. Did I say that right?
Yeah, Malik Dupree.
We going to at him.
Yeah, that's a grout fact.
Love show.
Listen, love y'all. We'll see y'all next Tuesday. Another episode of Pan. Shout out to my guy, Dub. Shout out to my guy, Bombay. Shout out to Melissa. Shout out to Kyla.
Destiny.
Don't forget
that.
Know what I mean? We here. Don't play yourself. Save yourself. Y'all already know. Get your money up, not your funny up. Listen. If you don't pin it, you don't win it. Uh-huh.